Hi, I'm Ali Rez. I'm the regional ECD for BBDO. I don't differentiate it. I think digital marketing is conventional marketing. I don't think there is a difference anymore. Everything you plan for ends up in the digital sphere anyways. And if it's not ending up in the digital sphere, then there's a problem with it.
My name is Umar Alam. I'm the founder and CEO of Create Think Tank. I feel that digital is an overused term. The way to really be different, be good in digital is to understand digital. And by that, I mean really understand what social media is about, how the algorithms work, what content works, what doesn't, and why. So spend time in training on digital rather than only thinking about what sort of communication you're going to put on it.
My name is Farhan Khan and I'm the Chief Operating Officer of Starcom Pakistan. Conventional marketing is more broader in terms of scale in Pakistan right now versus digital, but the way digital penetration is going, so I believe that it will complement more in the future. And the catch is that we need to understand that how to use both, so that both complement each other in a more efficient and productive way.
My name is Islam Al-Dusuki. I head the integrated marketing communications team for Coca-Cola Middle East based out of Dubai. The way I see it is that there is nothing called digital anymore. I think it is pretty much when you say analog to digital, everything around us has been digitized. The world is digital now. The world is not working on analog at all. So I think the question is, how do you connect with consumers where they are? I mean, the traditional thinking of you need to do TVCs or outdoors and things like that, yes, they remain to be there, but depending on your consumers, if the consumers are younger, and I would assume a lot of the brands in, for example, FMCG or telco are trying to grab the attention of the younger youth, then they need definitely to go to where they are. So they need to be on Facebook, on social, digital, and so forth. So it is a question of how to connect with your consumers.
My name is Sean Jennan. I am the Program and Creative Services Manager of Geometry MENA. Conventional marketing is still using the traditional ways of communicating your message or reaching your target audience. From what I've seen from the entries that I've seen so far, it's still very reliant on TVC, but they're actually missing the key element now, which is digital activation heavily, mainly also, because TV now is just being used as a second screen. People really don't pay attention now to TV. Brands and agencies actually should start selling the experience to the clients or to the consumer in the target market, because that's how you're going to connect to your target audience and build that relationship and brand loyalty.